I also want you to keep in mind that the group you see walking on stage is a very special group to me. And I know they are to you. But in case you didn't know, they've been receiving gold ratings at festival for their classical work. And as I know of, only one or two have ever had a voice lesson in their life. And they're doing all of this without a voice lesson. So if I can get a music stand down in front, we'll begin the concert. Palestrina was considered the world's greatest writer for a choir. He lived about 400 years ago. Duas Petrus was written for when a bishop or a pope was ordained, or consecrated would be the appropriate word. Renaissance liked to make fanfare for kings and nobles and lords, and you hear the fanfare in the voices. This is scored for six parts.